I can't do that here. Not while I'm in town. I must wait.
Cleanse that which could not be healed, and heal that which could not be cleansed.
I told Aldara I wouldn't go along with this scheme anymore. She used the amulet on me, her own brother. She's killed me.
He's the brother of our local miracle worker, Aldara. This amulet... this could be the cause of the sickness. It would explain why we've been powerless to fight it. If you can get hold of Aldara's amulet, I can break the power and cleanse the curse from it. The journal also says something about Aldara's plans to hide amongst the heretics in Light's refuge if things went badly here. Perhaps you should look for her there.
Don't worry, I'll look into it.
forge awaits your return.
I can't do that here. Out of fury.
Fuck!
must wait. I need more fury. To have enough fury. I'm low on fury. Fury.
Thank you.
out of fury. I'm not ready yet.
That looks worn. I can fix it.
Out of fury.
Thank you.
shame. I suppose she wasn't going to hand it over, but so much death for a few coins. I have already begun the cleansing ritual. Place the amulet and stand fast.
To chase away another Zakharum missionary today. They visit here, ply the children with sweets to wash the taste of ashes out of their mouths. I've seen what their light brings. The Zakharum's fervor drove them to burn down my village. I know there's a ledger there of what happened. I need to find it. I could show the children and the town why we must never let in the missionaries. Can you take me there and help me recover the ledger?
Yes.
Enough fury.
Once mine, then lost. He took it. And the swamp took him. The poor fool still lives.
Yeah.
Then he suffers. We will ease his pain and tend it. Coax out the snakes of the marsh. Ask them for their venom. We will make a solve.
I told him. I cannot...
Worthless. And precious. A toy made by a girl I once knew. It holds no cure. Only a memory. Good. It will ease his wounds. But the pain of the heart, it will hurt. He will suffer. Then he will not. Understand?
I understand.
You may tell him that he is forgiven. What is it now? A curious kind of venom from the Nangari. I see. You know, this is their place. We all came here from elsewhere. But not them. No. Even I don't know how long they've been here. Or how they came to be. This venom is clear, because the Nangari it came from is about to begin molting. Or at least it was, I assume. You must have killed it. Yes. Of course. Perhaps the seasonal molt will begin soon. It's said to be lucky to keep some in your house. But it's only lucky if it's not full of parasites. That's what I always say.
Thank you.
What?
Herself with her own hands. She wasn't stuck like me. I can barely lift my head. How? Swamp, take me. Yeah, give it here. I'll take her poison. Maybe it will kill me at last. It feels... damn you! You shriveled hag! I have one final ask of you. There is a shallow grave by a tunnel of gnarled trees. Dig it up. Burn what you find. A funeral pyre in Backwater. Burn it there. Do this not for me. For him. He deserves better. Please understand, I was hurting so much, but blood helped, slowed the vines. I never should have, they ran me out of town. Before I could burn him. Can't even remember his name.
Thank you.
out of fury. I'm not ready yet.
No! Take me home.
Great. I'm sorry. Not while I'm in town. What?
Thank you. You have done me, done him, a kindness. How's all? His name? I remember. That pyre, its smoke, over and over and over. I took Grisha's blood first, and Mitzi, so many others. Housel was only the last. Their faces, their blood, the smoke. How could I forget? How could I forget?
The swamp will take me soon enough.
At least now I can die knowing who I am, what I've done. I miss the fog. I miss not knowing
but it wasn't right. Just leave me be. You've given more kindness than I deserve. I thank you for that.
Ready yet.
No, no, no! Why isn't it working? Get out of my head!
Go! Andaria. She is still lurking in my mind. I thought I could cast her out.
I brought these herbs. Will they help?
For the throbbing in my head, at least. Thank you. I cannot stand to be here a moment more. Meet me outside. Resort. Perhaps the other witches can help me purge Andariel and every memory of her that remains. I must summon them to a conclave, but I need my amulet to do so. I left it at Timoe's hut before I set off to find Elias and... well, I have not gone back since.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Do not mention any of this to her. She will only worry. When you have what I need, seek me out at the Tree of Whispers.
Thaisa sent you for it because she does not want to come herself. What does she need with that amulet anyway? Is she in some kind of trouble?
Well...
She told you to keep quiet. Do not worry. I will not make you break your promise. Her things are over in that trunk. Just where she left them.
him away give you any trouble?
No.
Good. Good. Now... wait! I forgot the Nangari eyes. A thousand curses. I cannot focus anymore. Will you help me gather some?
All right. Ready yet.
Now, to summon my fellow witches inside the conclave.
Where is this conclave?
Right before us. Stand back. Thorn and root who guard the path, who have tasted my blood. I ask you now to open the way.
Thank you.
If we are lucky, the witches will come when I start the ritual. But they are not always so keen on doing what they are told. All we can do is try and hope. I have placed the Nangari eyes in 4 of the braziers. Do not worry about the 5th one. That belonged to Valtha. On my word, light the flames. Now. Brothers and sisters of the swamp, I thank you for heeding my call. I need...
What? Spit it out!
I am plagued by a demon and the memories she brings forth. How do I purge them?
It is very simple. You've let your mind wander. Let the memories consume you. Put your idle hands to work, commit to your craft, and soon you will forget all about this nonsense.
No, no, no. This is a question of will. You must wrestle these thoughts into submission. Lock them away in a place from which they will never return.
I have never seen more fools gathered in one place.
No! The ritual! You broke the seal, Timoe.
Because we all know it won't work for Thaisa. You wish to rid yourself of a demon? You won't find an answer from the mouths of these witches, or in that tea you brew.
I already know that. I tried. It didn't work.
Of course not. It can help an old man heal from the loss of a child, yes. But you are plagued by more than just grief. You must face your fears. So, tell me, where is the last place you want to be?
With Andariel, where it all began.
Then that is the path you must walk. Now go. The first step is always the hardest. Just remember, you control how tight the chains are.
Thaisa, whatever lies ahead, I will be at your side.
Then, perhaps I have a chance to see it through. Meet me at my tower. I will prepare everything.
Win favor, my friend.
I can't do that here.
The younger folks in Reginhani don't understand why we keep the priests out.
I don't know. But I will try. You should know that this ritual will be dangerous for both of us. If you are still willing to join me, stare into the flames. Let them carry you into my memories.
Not while I'm in town.
Tobias's study is just ahead. This is where they caught me trying to kill Elias. If I had been more careful, I could have ended it here.
Now, what should we do with this little rat we've trapped?
Yes, I thought I'd been saved. But then, I heard her laughing. Not outside of me, from within me.
Your fate was sealed from the first sigil I inked into your flesh.
No, I cannot do this. I will lose myself to her. Feel her stirring within, just like that day. Her hands closing around my mind, like chains.
must wait.
For the first time since, well, a long while.
Whenever you need me, I will be there. And so will Timue.
Yes, I know. Thank you, my friend. Please, take the amulet. Timue left a message on it for me, but I will not forget the words. Perhaps it can help you when you face your own difficult times. I do not know for sure. I was so afraid before. Afraid to leave the places where I felt safe. I will take another step and see where it leads me. I will live.
I can't do that here.
burning. Wait. I was here. All those years ago. Just a child. I can still smell the cooked flesh. Please, a word. The ledger that shows the true face of the Zakharum is here.
I hoped to do this myself, but I can't. Old memories. I'm sorry, but after I catch my breath, I will return to Weijin Hani.
The screams have summoned a witch. This Ahriman.
Honorable Crusaders of Zakharum, our neighbor, Ahriman, is the witch you seek. With this act of good faith, we beg for your mercy. Let this be an end to the burnings.
Only fire can purge this grand corruption, cauterizing the...
My neighbors, I beg you. The burnings must stop. The Zakharum are not ridding the land of heretics. They are destroying the people who have loved and protected you for generations. It is we, the witches of the swamp, who hold the darkness at bay. Burning us will bring no light to Hawaza.
You cannot throw a stone without hitting an accomplice of the witches of Hawazar. None will renounce this hateful faith, even with the clarity of pain. They hide behind their kindness. Witches live among them. They only play at welcoming us. And all the while they work toward dark ends.
I must wait.
You see now how they let fear into their hearts, turned against each other? What the Inquisition wrought for these people? Fire and death. Too many have forgotten. But now, the Zakharum won't be able to outlive their crimes. Thank you.